Athlete Solidarity Fund, both of you took immediate care of that.
Happy to be here, happy to be in safety, and first of all, I wanted to say thanks to the Japanese government, to the police in a Japanese airport, mid of Poland and Prime Minister of Poland, and a diplomat of Poland who accompanied me from Tokyo to Warsaw, to the Fort of Sports Solidarity and anti-crisis management team, and all people who support me. But it was the whole world, and these people make me much stronger.